Outlook Humanitarian Care Initiative from Nigeria has developed interactive audio instruction, a distance learning platform. It is aimed particularly at women, young people, and children both with and without disabilities.